Well, yesterday was Pitbull's birthday, and we were invited to the party. And it wasn't just any party. It was also the grand opening for his brand new restaurant in the heart of South Beach.
Here, please.
The red carpet rolled out on South Beach for Pitbull's new restaurant, iLov305. So you went from Mr. 305 to Mr. Worldwide. Now you're Mr. Culinary.
You caught me off guard with that one.
There it is.
Anyway, that's all right. That's a good name. We can take it on.
The Ocean Drive hotspot is tropical cuisine meets Latin steakhouse. Do you have a favorite menu item at iLove305?
Yeah, my favorite menu item right now is fricassé de pollo, and then I'm working on one that's called pollo la barbacoa, but there's only special people that can make that one.
And it's not just about the food.
iLove305. The slogan is, what happens in Miami never happens. So when you come here, get ready to exercise, enjoy what convenient amnesia really means. Ha! Que rico!
Before he left, Pitbull had a special message for us.
Everybody in Channel 7, I want to tell y'all thank you so much. I'm a fan of everybody. I watch y'all every morning and keep up the good work and always appreciate the love. With that said, Happy New Year. Dale que tu puedes.